we get different. Give them some support. Come on, guys. There's a pretty sweet nerds prize up for grabs as well as a game as well. So this actually means something. We're competitive right now. Look at you go. All of a sudden you switch this to mine. I like it. Come on. Anyone need that stew bucket just yet? Not yet. No. They're delicious.
Cookies,
right? They're delicious. Fighting on the other hand, that's an effort. You do have to swallow the Twinkies. Look, it's about fitting five in your mouth. I need to see the tongues at the end of the competition proving that you can eat them. You can't eat that whole mouth. Just go slowly and surely. You need technique. Have you ever seen that Japanese guy that went to the international hot dog competition?
He just jumped in. He didn't even chew it. He just shoved it down his throat.
He drank castor oil.
You guys should have drunk some castor oil before this. You had three, and it's all over you, by the way, as well. And I was going to say you're against it, but
look at your face.
It's not going to make much of a difference. How are you going down here?
You enjoy it,
Bobby Girl?
You're just taking the opportunity to eat three Twinkies in front of people that you don't know, aren't you? And by the way, you've got zombie blood in your hair as well.
Bro, just throw up and eat it again.
You got something on your face. Are you hiding the Twinkies behind your ear again?
Just swap on.
Not yet. Come on. I've got money on this guy in the middle at the moment. Is anyone going to take that bet? Is anyone going to go against it? Anyone think anyone can talk my man in the middle?
Yeah. He's going to make
the go. Oh man, that's a machine. You're an eating machine. Is it your brother? Where's it sitting right now? Are we talking like kind of halfway down the sternum or has it gone all the way into the realm of stomach? Is it right here at the moment? Oh man, that hurts.
He's on his last one.
He's still chomping away. He's on his last one. I think we're about to crown the champion of the first round, my friends. How many more have you got?